Good afternoon and Jai Hind to the board of directors, principal ma'am, vice principal ma'am and the other dignitaries. We, Shivi
and Niharika,
are here to present our journey on behalf of class 12C. It seems to be yesterday when we joined the school like the reluctant caterpillars, when our parents dropped us at the school premises and the time started to fly. Those years of life just flew away when we remember the 11 a.m. morning bell, the lunch hours where the day scholars used to get extra tiffin for the boarders, the long queues in the canteens and the never-ending talks of the last benches. Strangers to each other, we walked in, and hand in hand, we walk out together. Together, we made it through the steam of midterms and finals, and here are we, down to this very last speech.
As we all walk out from here, the school walls bear the story of most precious years of our life. Our heart filled with the best memories we could ever make. There were times when we cried. There were times when we laughed, we screamed with joy, participated as a team and won together. The feeling of victory, the excitement, all these moments are just priceless. It's not just the memories, but also the learnings which had great impact on our transformation to be an adult. And Sunbeam, no doubt, has made us an independent person who knows to be kind with gentle people and tough enough to face the difficulties that come over times. We promise wherever we go, we butterflies with their flight will make Sunbeam proud. Now, here I call upon Sanya and Maya for further proceedings.
Good afternoon and Jai Hind to all the dignitaries and all my dear friends. Saying goodbye is never easy. And when farewell bells gong in a sacred pressing like sunbeam, bidding adieu becomes all the more tough. So, in the opposite moment, let me have the privilege of thanking those stalwarts who have made us who we are.
Deepak sir, thank you sir for your vision. It is your dream in the form of sunbeam that has been and will always actualize dreams of millions of students like us.
Bharti ma'am, thank you ma'am for your sterling leadership that has bolstered Sunbeam Bhagwanpur high up in the educational firmament. Thank you ma'am for all your love, care and guidance.
Pratima ma'am, you are our favorite wordsmith. Your doting words and compassion have assured us into a world of finesse. We are forever indebted to you ma'am. Kudos to you.
Her sir, you are the youth icon we all look up to. Your zealous nature and warmth of heart has impacted us infectiously. Thank you, sir, for the radiance that you exude.
Sandeep, sir, to remain steady in a turbulent sea is a sign of a noble man. We have learned this invaluable lesson of life from you, sir. Thank you, sir, for making our journey so enriching.
Now, I request the board of directors to ascend the stage and accept a small token of love from the side of section C, D and E. For further proceeding, I would like to hand over the mic to our friends Ankit and Isha.
It's a happy coincidence that this humble farewell assembly of ours came just 8 days before the world goes on celebrating Thanksgiving Day. Therefore, in this endeavor, we would have the privilege to extend our sincere gratitude to those personalities who made our journey so precious.
A true leader does not create more followers in her image, but creates more leaders with the same temperament. Gurmeet ma'am is that leader who has kindled passion for life and knowledge in us and guided us when we wallowed in dark. Thank you ma'am for everything.
Shefali ma'am, you have been the most important pillar. Your constant motivation always inspired us to work harder. Thank you ma'am for the immense love you have showered on us.
Prerna ma'am, the word thank you is not sufficient to express our gratitude towards you. We just want to say that we may have been naughty sometimes, but we want you to know that we will try our best to succeed in life. And ma'am, we have learned this only from you.
Vibha ma'am, you have been witness to our journey from Jai Hind ma'am to becoming well-groomed ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ma'am, for making our childhood special.
Ethisham, sir. Sir, your ever-smiling face and jovial nature kept us upbeat always. Thank you, sir, for always appreciating us and for being there by our side always. How can we forget about contribution of Deepa ma'am and Satyanand sir in our lives? Together, you all were the parental figures in the hostel and made this sojourn full of exuberance.
We are happy that you held our hands. We enjoyed each lesson you taught. As our role model, you inspired us to dream and to work and to reach. A building without pillars cannot stand still. The same goes for our loving academic heads. Mosmi ma'am, Saroj ma'am, Aarti ma'am, Neelam ma'am, Suparna ma'am, and Rajdeep sir, who planted a seed of courtesy and making our life better. And I just want to say, as a teacher and coordinator, you all are number one. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Now I request administrators to ascend the stage and accept our humble token of gratitude.
Now, I would like to call upon my classmates to express a sincere gratitude towards our subject teachers.
Good afternoon, assembly. So, with a jolt and boom, we were on the squattered roads paving our path to Sunbeam English School. The start of engine was not so grand, but retro. The rays of different intensities soon got mingled. The time passed and soon you teachers, yes, you, became the chums of incompatible age engaged in a familiar battering. Vimal sir, your nalayaks and namune shall always remain thankful to you for hammering the note of our life. The class teacher who accepting each and everyone with their unique identity made the hyperbola become periodic with the concept of heart attack in the kidney. The resonance of your sound will never be dampened. Sir, aapki tarang ne hame sada hi sikhaya hai leharon se uncha uthna. Safalta ki chattan par honge jab hum, wahan aapka hi kalrav hoga.
Praveen sir, our English teacher, the jamboard who enlightens our path. Sir has amazing sense of humor, which every child takes 2 minutes to understand. Sir, thank you for making us realize the importance of the English language. Sir, one request. Jab hum khule aasman mein rachna karein, to kalam aap hi bane. Thank you.
Karte hain sawal 100% sahi. Integration, differentiation, jinke aage kuch bhi nahi. युगों युगों तक जिन्हें हम याद रखेंगे वही हैं प्यारे अरोरा सर जो बैठे हैं यहीं. अरोरा सर, अरोरा सर, विद फैक्टर कांस्टेंट, थिकर कांस्टेंट एंड थिनर कांस्टेंट, विद लॉट्स ऑफ लव, स्माइल एंड हैप्पीनेस, वी वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग द टीचर हु काउंट टू इन्फिनिटी. सर, वी प्रॉमिस इंटीग्रेशन विल ऑलवेज रिमेन द सीक्रेट ऑफ अवर एनर्जी. Sir, remember you promised me to give 5 extra marks for bringing Aarti Sharma.
With no dikkat and pareshani, the amazing covalent bonding of 2 years has always been exothermic. Jaya ma'am, our Dhakar teacher, we would love to be called the product of your vibrant reaction of attitude comprising love and strictness. The only teacher who made us to do sit-ups for not completing homeworks. Yet the best herself. मैम, आपकी लाइफ टीचिंग हमें सदा सही राह पर ले जाएंगी. थैंक यू वेरी मच मैम.
आवर बायोलॉजी टीचर इज मैम संगीता, हुज लाइफ लेसंस आर लाइक भगवत गीता.
मैम, यू आर द बॉस ऑफ आवर क्लास, द सोल ऑफ आवर हार्ट.
बायोलॉजी इन आवर बॉडी दैट विल श्योरली कन्वर्ट अस इनटू द
रिकॉम्बिनेंट डीएनए ऑफ डॉक्टर्स. यू आर द एटीपी ऑफ आवर बॉडी, माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया ऑफ आवर सेल, हु कीप्स द ऑर्गेनल्स ऑफ क्लास 12C फंक्शनल. You are the connective tissue between class 12C and A.
Ma'am, you are not just a mother figure for us, but the actual mother who equally loves and scolds us and is always by our side.
You always provide us emotional support and your soothing smile will always be in our heart.
Thank you for making our hearts smile and eyes shine.
We really love you, ma'am.
Also, how can we forget the ones who guided us and molded our personalities to become better version of ourselves when we all just were baffling to keep pace? We express our sincere gratitude towards our teachers for leading us to inspiring path of life. Piyush sir, S.N. Pandey sir, R.K. Pandey sir, Anand sir, Kaushlesh sir, Ranvijay sir, Arun Pandey sir, Deepak sir, Sangeeta Sehgal ma'am, Moshmi ma'am, Abir sir, Tarun sir and Tapas sir. Thank you sirs and ma'am. We shall always be grateful to you. Now, I call upon Aditi and Akshar to proceed further.
Our class 12C was full of talents, extraordinary. The whole academic law 4 used to be agog with our mischiefs. We all were unique flaws in this war of education. So to reintroduce the boggling minds of our class, for the last time, I, Aditi, stand before you all. Physics period mein ho jati hai in sabki batti gul. Result dekh ke aankhon ki tanki ho jati hai full. Class ki first seat lene ke liye nahi hoti hai inki speed dheere. Here presenting the 5V ray. Girl who is very kind with artistic mind, who always carries sweet smile. Here presenting 30 of our class. Sanya, she is the brand ambassador of Iconic, who never panic. Sweet like pastry, who loves chemistry. Here presenting the gorgeous of our class. Maya, a well-known artist and good sense of humor and flaunting hair. She is the fashion star of our class. Bhavita, a resistance personality with a strong conviction. Welcome, sweetie, sweetie. The bagicha who blossoms flowers of happiness. Isha, a strong and hardworking girl who proved that obstacle can never change her path. Here present the notorious sleeping beauty of our class.
Here comes a Kathak queen who impresses everyone with her dance skills. She is the Watson to Detective Dipanshi. Please welcome Riya Rastogi. Please welcome Harry Comet of her class, Dipanshi, who appears once in every 10 classes. Professional bunker and proficient mimicry artist. Kirti, a tabla student who believes to be a passionate painter, spending most of the time in applied arts. Her jokes are must to be loved. Here comes Miss Humorous of her class. Now comes Ritika, who is outspoken, ready to take a stand for class and friends, and excellent in English. Independent and strong, and also who can cry anytime, anywhere, without letting anyone know. She is Akira of her class. ये वो है जो हमेशा टाइम पे होमवर्क करके आती हैं और अगर टीचर को याद ना भी हो तो ये याद दिलाती हैं। But nevertheless, she is a sharp minded girl with a beautiful smile. Here comes Sakshi Gupta, Miss Picture Perfect. Aditi, our sweet jumbo who can relentlessly talk with no fear. इसको तो फेविक्विक भी नहीं रोक सकता। But jokes apart, she is very hardworking and responsible. Here comes the coordinator of her class.
The sweet girl with her firm punches of boxing and melodious voice. So here comes Miss Alluring, Muskan.
As you would say, physics unka favorite subject hai, bio mein interest hai. मैथ्स के बिना रह नहीं सकते, संस्कृत इनके खून में है और केमिस्ट्री उसका क्या कहना, वो तो खुद ही एक एक्सेप्शन है. प्लीज वेलकम हमारे टॉपर पांडे,
द क्वाइटेस्ट गर्ल ऑफ हर क्लास हु प्रेफर्स टू परफॉर्म रादर देन टॉक. शी इज अ हंबल पर्सनालिटी एंड इज एन एक्सलेंट आर्टिस्ट. सो प्लीज वेलकम द साइलेंट क्वीन ऑफ हर क्लास, सीजल.
The man with eye-catching personality, always sitting at the back of the class, a sports person with hands on his head setting his unique hairstyle. Please welcome the class.
आरडी शर्मा है इनके दिल के करीब, टीचर्स के डांट और प्यार है इनका नसीब. सो प्लीज वेलकम द गॉसिप मास्टर टिंकिंग और नितिन.
हम जैसे लोगों को करता है ये नोट्स अर्पित, फिर भी होता है हर कांड का कल्प्रिट. सो प्लीज वेलकम मिस्टर रिस्पॉन्सिबल मॉनिटर, कूल ड्यूड ऑफ आवर क्लास, मिस्टर 10/10 रौनक शर्मा.
छोटा पैकेट बड़ा धमाका शी इज द चुटकी ऑफ आवर क्लास ऑलवेज रेडी विद लड्डूस टू हेल्प हर क्लासमेट्स शी हैज गुड प्रोग्रामिंग एंड स्केचिंग स्किल्स सो वेलकम डायनामाइट चुटकी आयुषी
She balances academics and sports like a pro. She is the perfect multitasker with 8 GB RAM. She truly upholds the Sunbeam motto, duty, devotion and discipline. She is a national level player in 100 meters, triple jump and long jump. So here welcomes the Shatabdi Express of our class, Anamika Singh.
Lovely. The weight of her hair is more than her body. She is a diligent girl with good communication skills. So please welcome her.
Always late in class, taking her seat at last and getting engaged in her chats with her friends. But then also she is always ready to take stand for her friends. She is none other than Anushka, the chatterbox of our class.
With sweet and cheerful nature, yet not mean. But one who stands for the right, Akansha's determination is same as her height. And one who is as old to school as her age, but still it seems she is standing at gate. So here we welcome the Patola girl of our class, Akansha.
Shivi, अरे हम अपने क्लास के सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन को कैसे भूल सकते हैं? ये है सारे टीचर्स को आंखों का तारा, ये है प्यारा ध्रुव हमारा. Resonance Baba, who lightens up the mood with his jokes and done PhD in making excuses. He is Shaitani Khopri of our class.
A leader and a person of melody who does not tune to the beats of chemistry is Avilu Bhattacharya Avadbhatti.
Rest के मामले पे नहीं उठा सकते आप इन पर सवाल. गाती है just like Shreya Ghoshal. Advices होती हैं इनकी बहुत कमाल. Welcome Prerna Jaiswal.
He is rough and tough who speaks his heart out. The sports field is his second class too. Welcome our captain cool Ankit Singh.
इसके पास होता है रीजन. फिजिक्स का क्लियर कर देता है ये कंफ्यूजन. इनका बहुत क्लियर है विजन. प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर श्रीजन.
विमल सर के लिए है ये नेता. विमल सर के लिए है ये नेता. है ये क्लास का सबसे चहीता. मैथ्स लगाए विद द स्पीड ऑफ चीता. इसने है हर क्विज को जीता. Not only masters the quizzing skills, but also excels in academics, presenting you with his quick wits, the Rancho Ritvik Singh.
इनकी handsomeness का ना कोई जवाब है. Music के साथ इनका अपने नाम के साथ रिदम बहुत ही खराब है. बस बस रिदम अब आ जाओ. बहुत तारीफ हो गई, फिर भी बंदा लाजवाब है.
Quiz art का है ये मिजाज. इसको तो programming भी नहीं लगती हार. He's tough and smart, and we bet you can't beat him in his yard. Presenting you the Bahubali who balances the center of mass of a class, Shreya Srivastava.
Simplicity पर इनको प्राप्त है विजय. नाम है इनका धनंजय. He is very quiet person. Doing shayari is his hobby, and he is storehouse of knowledge who loves sweet things.
ये वो है जो कभी ना छोड़े अपने दोस्तों का साथ. शक्ल इतनी भोली है कि आज तक कभी नहीं खाई होगी कोई दाल. और इनके सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर के लिए सबको कहना ही पड़ता है क्या बात क्या बात क्या बात. प्रेजेंटिंग बिफोर यू मिस्टर एरोस्पेस आदित्य खत्री.
जिसके जैसा ना कोई दूसरा ऑन दिस पृथ्वी. पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर शिवी. वी फॉन्डली कॉल हर एज शिवाजी द बॉस. Her bold and expressive nature make her a good orator, and she is someone who brings her A game to any presentation.
Akshar, the Chimul Pandya of our class. Unlike his nickname, he is quite good in physics and English. So, hey, welcome Akshar. Swagat nahi karoge inka?
For our class, she is the synonym of responsibility. Her voice commands everyone who listens to her. She never takes a wrong stand, so sometimes one must pardon her recalcitrance. So, welcome Miss All-Rounder Niharika.
Anand, कि देखने में है तो स्वीट इनोसेंट स्वामी टाइप का, लेकिन है ही बड़ा नॉटी टाइप का।
ये कभी नहीं होता नाराज, शहद से मीठी है इसकी आवाज, हर प्रॉब्लम का निकाल लेता ये हल। प्लीज वेलकम उत्पल।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन।
टुडे वी स्टैंड हियर एट द एज ऑफ अ क्लिफ,
अ जर्नी व्हिच वी एम्बार्क अपॉन अ मेनी मेनी इयर्स अगो,
एंड नाउ एज इट कम्स टू एन एंड एवरी मोमेंट एंड मेमोरी फिट्स इनटू पर्सपेक्टिव।
आई केम टू सनबीम एज अ किड, now I live as a teenager.
In between are memories of trips, games, mischiefs, scoldings and somewhat studies.
From casual Saturdays in KG to lousy lab coats in science lab, from day morning shift to day shift, from attending assemblies to bunking them, we all grew up.
We get flashbacks of our assembly ground and its mango trees, playing in the basketball court and feasting in our old canteen.
Sunbeam has given us a lot of moments to cherish and enjoy.
I still remember standing in the crowded gatherings in the old assembly ground, worried about being caught for not bringing my songbook.
I remember my teachers who made constant efforts to make us not drag our feet and to maintain a one-arm distance.
When I was small, someone whom I really feared was Anju ma'am.
She and Inga ma'am made a quite an oxymoron.
And the best memory of mine being the fear of Alok Jha sir in the corridors of Academic Block 1, who silently preyed upon us, which was both fun and terrifying if you were the one to be caught.
This transformed to the intimidating presence of Praveen sir in Academic Block 4.
Pardon me for saying this, but their surname seems to have quite a connection.
So here we are on the behalf of Class 12C presenting our wholehearted gratitude to the school, its teachers and everyone in Sunbeam family.
Years and miles will take us away
to find our fortunes one fine day,
but in our hearts we'll never forget
the Sunbeam of our childhood days. Thank you.
अलविदा कह दिया एक दूसरे को हमने, आज आंखों से आंसू की बरसात हो गई।
पुराने दोस्त कभी भूल के भी भुला नहीं जाते।
Suffice the gratitude and emotions. 12C has come up with a visually appealing tribute to this Arcadia called Sunbeam. Let us have it.
Safe, where the young minds are nurtured with utmost care. The youth of a country is a responsible citizen of tomorrow. The future lies in their hand. They must be empowered with critical thinking. I feel that as an educator, I have a big responsibility to ensure them not only do they have a good academic performance in board exam, but also become a good human being with compassion and conscience. The board-bound students are on the threshold of taking a new responsibility. I have spent some beautiful moments with all of you. My dear students, you all are very special to me. You all have performed well in different fields. I am sure that whatever you will do, you will succeed. There is a subtle difference between earning money and satisfaction. I wish you all that you will succeed to have satisfaction in your work. Wishing you good luck for your coming exams and for your bright future. Jai Hind.